Okay, thanks. So we calculated our gate source voltage. We calculated our, because we calculated with the resistor divider and such, we calculated our drain current and therefore our voltage drop across the RD. Now, what is the gain of this device? So what the gain is you put something in, yes, you're putting in basically a voltage over here and you're getting a current out here. So how about, the fact is, gain is, as you remember, out over in. So I have the in here, basically the gate source voltage that I'm using, and I want an output. I have a current here. If I have a resistor, that should give me the voltage out. So if we look and see for voltage, the formula is, okay, now this is a capital D. This is a DCD. This is a small d. If I had another circuit here, another load, if I had an RL, then we're looking at RD in parallel with RL in order to come up with the small RD. So be careful on that, that if RL is shown, then you have a load, you have to use a calculation where they're in parallel. They both short back through the battery. But no load as we had, we could have used the big RD. So let's use the big RD, and that would be, so we had 100 millisiemens, it's 100 times 10 to the minus 3, and we are multiplying that by 470 ohms. So I'm just going to remove this RL so there's no confusion. And we're multiplying that by 470 ohms. And so that should give us a number. So this is ohms times current. So resistance times current divided by voltage is equal to voltage in, voltage out, means it's dimensionless. And this will give us a number like 47, okay? So voltage gain is 47, but the thing is, I really want to know what is in dB. So we want to take this 47, and we come up with 33.44 decibels. Okay. So one more time, I would like you to go through this particular circuit, try and calculate yourself to come up with the numbers that were shown in the video. And what we're going to do next is we're going to take two of these stages, tie them together, and let's see if we can figure out our so-called loading factors and our gains and our overall gains with this particular amplifier setup.